One, two. An old man stood at a canvas, deciding what he'd paint that day. When he was found by his grandson, who was on a brief holiday. At the young boy's request on that day, and tears welled up inside him when he heard his grandson say, "Paint me a picture of Ireland, of things you'll remember the most. It's mountains and it's valleys, it's islands and it's coast. Of things your memory still holds, something to show my grandchildren, a glimpse of the green, white and gold." The old man, he had left Ireland when the famine was dead in its prime, leaving a dying people to survive in a race against time. To a country that opened its doors, but he never forgot his homestead, which his stories, family and more. Take me a picture of Ireland, of things you'll remember the most. It's mountains and its valleys, it's islands and its coast. Things your memory still holds, something to show my grandchildren, the glimpse of the green, white and gold. Now an old man lay dying, with his grandchildren all around his bed. Tell them a story about the picture there on his head. My grandfather painted it for me when I was much younger than you. This is where he came from, and this is where your roots are too. This is a picture of Ireland, of things he remembered. As he often told, he was so proud to be Irish, wrapped up in the green, white and blue.